Guitar bypass
is both,
so it's a standard guitar. That's also a crazy synth guitar connected with the GR 700 Roland.